Adjust the injection timing by rotating the adjusting screw and locking it in place with the lock nut. Turn the crankshaft, aligning the crank angle with the point where injection begins in the corresponding cylinder. To determine the correct adjustment, rotate the screw until the fuel pump casing static injection start line is aligned with the plunger guideline. Reconfirm this by checking the crank angle and tighten the lock nut. Thank you.